There we go.
Let's find a nice spot here. Yeah, there we go. All right, the myelin has been, is unstained. So what we're seeing here, let's see if I can. And the axon itself is blue. Now let me see if I can find. Here we go. Good. Let's see how that looks. The blue is a axon, the red is the myelin. And can you see where it's pinched right here?
Yes.
So this would be a what?
A synapse. Oh, that would be node of Ranvier.
Right, node of Ranvier. It's really easy to see it here on the computer screen. There, it's not projecting quite so well. Let's see if I can find another one that's
one.
A little more. Yeah, well, here, you can see a couple here. Okay, so here you can see one right here, and where it's pinched like that. Here's another one right here. Here's another good one right here. Okay, so you can see, and there's another one right there and there. So take some time, look under the microscope, quiz each other. By pointing to the nodes of Ranvier. So you should be able to identify the node of Ranvier, the myelin sheath, and the neuron. This is a longitudinal section. Okay. The cross section would look like a bunch of circles. But on the test, on the lab test, we typically use a longitudinal section, ask you basically to be able to identify node of Ranvier. And what's the significance of the node of Ranvier? Did I hear saltatory conduction somewhere?
Yeah.
Yes. And saltatory conduction means what? Faster transmission, right?
Yeah.
300 meters per second. Okay. Not 5 meters per second. Okay, so you got the idea there for the slide, so you want to spend some time.